Hi students, welcome to our max class. Now we start question number 24. If y equal to e power tan inverse x, then show that 1 plus x square of y double dash plus 2x minus 1 of y dash equal to 0. Solution, let us take y equal to e power tan inverse x. Now y dash, I mean function of y derivative with respect to x. So y dash equal to e power x concept. This is e power x concept. You know e power x derivative formula, e power x only. Okay. So e power x dash equal to e power x only. So e power tan inverse x derivative, e power tan inverse x after chain rule function, tan inverse x derivative formula 1 by 1 plus x square. Okay. Tan inverse x equal to 1 by 1 plus x square, that is inverse formula. Okay. So e power x derivative e power x only after it is chain rule function. So tan inverse x means 1 by 1 plus x square after divisible 1 plus x square in opposite multiple. So 1 plus x square of y dash equal to e power tan inverse x. Okay. Now 1 plus x square y dash equal to e power tan inverse x means it is y value. Okay. So instead of e power tan inverse equal to I write y. So again differentiating with respect to x, again means one more term differentiating, already one time differentiated, again one more time differentiating. So it is u v concept. First one is u, second one is v, because product method. Okay, so u dot v concept. U dot v means u stable, v only differentiable. After v stable, u only differentiable. Okay, that means 1 plus x square stable, y dash differentiate value y double dash. Y dash mean y dash, one more time differentiating means y double dash. Okay, so y dash differentiate value y double dash. After y dash stable, 1 plus x square differentiate value, one value 0, I mean constant value gets 0, x square differentiate value 2x. So 0 plus 2x, 2x only, equal to y differentiate value y dash. Okay, after 1 plus x square y double dash plus 2x into y dash, 2x y dash plus y dash in opposite minus y dash equal to 0. Now 1 plus x square y double dash plus y dash is a common factor taking outside. So 2x of minus 1 y dash equal to 0. It is a final result of question number 24. Very very important 5 mark question. Thank you students. Hi students, now I start question number 25. If y equal to sine inverse x divided by 1 minus x square, then show that 1 plus x square of y2 minus 3x y1 minus y equal to 0. Important 5 mark question. Okay. So, given y equal to sine inverse x divided by root of 1 minus x square. Now, divisible 1 minus x square in opposite multiple. So, y root of 1 minus x square equal to sine inverse x. Now, squaring both sides. Because first removing the root, so squaring both sides. Squaring both sides means y square value y square. Square root of 1 minus x square whole square means square and root cancel, remaining value 1 minus x square. After sine inverse x whole square means sine inverse x whole square. Okay. After differentiating with respect to x, it is u v concept. So u stable, v only differentiating. After v stable, u only differentiating. I mean y square stable, 1 minus x square, 1 differentiating 0, x square differentiate value minus 2x. After plus 1 minus x square stable, y square differentiate value 2y. Y square differentiate value 2y. After chain rule function, y differentiating dy by dx. Equal to sine inverse x whole square means 2 sine inverse x after chain rule function sine inverse x derivative formula 1 by root of 1 minus x square. Sine inverse x equal to 1 by root of 1 minus x square. It is a formula, inverse formula. Okay. So sine inverse x whole square means 2 sine inverse x after chain rule function 1 by root of 1 minus x square. Minus 2x into y square minus 2xy square. 1 minus x square 2y into dy by dx means y dash. Okay. Y dash means dy by dx, y double dash means d square y by dx square, y triple dash means dq y by dx cube. It is called y1, it is called y2. Okay, y dash dy by dx or y1 all are both. Okay, so sine inverse x derivative only 1 by root of 1 minus x square. Now 2y into dy by dx, 2y into y dash equal to 2 sine inverse x divided by root of 1 minus x square. Because 1 into 2 sine inverse x, 2 sine inverse x divided by root of 1 minus x square. Minus 2xy square plus 1 minus x square 2y y dash equal to Now sine inverse divided by root of 1 minus x square means y value. Okay, sine inverse x divided by root of 1 minus x square means y. So instead of this part equal to, I write y. So 2y is here, dividing by 2y, because 2y is a common factor. Dividing by 2y means 2y, 2y cancel, remaining value xy, remaining value xy. After 2y, 2y cancel, remaining value 1 minus x square y dash, 1 minus x square y dash. After 2y, 2y cancel, remaining value 1. So 1 is here. Again differentiating with respect to x. Okay, so one more time, differentiate. This is u, this is v. So u stable, v only differentiable. After v stable, u only differentiable, plus this also u v cancel. So u stable, v only differentiable, I mean y dash whole dash. After y dash stable, v stable, u only differentiate, 1 minus x square whole dash equal to constant value. Differentiation of constant value. Okay, y dash derivative value, y dash derivative value, y double dash, sorry students, one correction, x y dash is here, y differentiate value y dash only, y differentiate value y dash. Okay, y dash means du by dx. After x derivative value 1, so minus into x means minus 1, plus 1 minus x square stable, y dash differentiable value, y dash differentiable value, y double dash. Okay, y dash whole dash means y double dash, plus y dash after 1 differentiate value 0, x square differentiate value minus 2x. After constant value, differentiate value 0. Constant means 1 is here. Okay, now minus x into y dash minus xy dash minus 1 into y minus y, 1 minus x square y double dash, plus into minus minus 2xy dash equal to 0. Now 1 minus x square y double dash minus 1 times xy dash minus 2 times xy dash equal to minus 3 times xy dash minus y only equal to 0. Okay, now we want to prove that 1 plus x square y2 minus 3xy1 minus y equal to 0. Already I told y1 means y dash, y2 means y double dash, y3 means y triple dash. Okay, so y double dash means y2, y dash means y1, minus y equal to 0. It is a final result of question number 25. Very, very important 5 mark question. Thank you, students.